On the Canadian side, Texas A&M plays the doubles play. They now lead today's match by a score of 1-0. Singles play between the Aggies and the Crimson Tide will be underway shortly. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, please welcome to the court Hannah, who will be teamed up with Logan. They'll be competing against Alma and Luke. They're about to see who will be victorious in today's tennis balancing act contest. The object of the game is for the first teammates to bounce the tennis ball, balance the tennis ball on their racket without touching it or having it hit the ground while walking forward to the far baseline, and then doing the same thing back to their original positions where their teammates will be waiting to do the same thing. If you drop the ball at any time, you must go back and start over at the very beginning. First team to finish or gets closest to the finishing line within the time allotted will be today's winner. Let's cheer our teams on. Hannah and Logan, Alma and Luke, are you ready? 60 seconds on the clock. On your mark, get set. Hold on. And go. And you've got to bounce and walk to the baseline and back. You drop, you've got to start all over again. We're starting all over again over on the far side. Near side's making it look easy. Alma and Luke riding the struggle bus today. Hannah and Logan making it look easy for everyone. 30 seconds remaining. Luke off and running. Luke all the way to the fence and back. And we have our winners. They are Hannah and Logan. Congratulations. Thanks for your support of Aggie Tennis. You've won yourself some Adidas swag, courtesy of Texas A&M Athletics. Once again, singles play between the Aggies and the Crimson Tide underway in just a couple of minutes. A reminder for fans, concession stands will remain open through the end of the first set at singles matches. Also, fans, a reminder, your Aggie tennis team returns to the Mitchell Tennis Center on Friday, the April 7th, to compete against number 10 Vanderbilt. First serve will be at 4 o'clock in the afternoon. Number 11 men's tennis returns home this Thursday, March 23rd, as they take on the Tennessee Volunteers starting at 6 p.m. In other upcoming Aggie athletic events, baseball will host Rice on Tuesday at 6 p.m. at Bluebell Park. Softball plays Prairie View on Wednesday at 6:30 p.m. coming up at the Aggie Softball Complex. Tickets in advance for all upcoming Aggie athletic events are available online at 12man.com/tickets. Also, Aggies save the date. A&M football will host their annual Friday Night Lights event presented by Pepsi and Kyle Field on Friday, March 31st. Admission is free and includes exclusive access, entertainment, free stuff, prizes, and much more. More event information is coming soon, so stay tuned to 12man.com. We'll see you at Kyle Field on Friday, March 31st. Now, fans, heads up. Here comes some t-shirts headed your way, courtesy of the Aggie Women's Tennis Team.
Hit it off this way.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, we welcome you to the Mitchell Tennis Center on this Sunday afternoon. On the stadium side in women's play, your Fighting Texas Aggies won the doubles point. They now lead today's match over Alabama by a score of 1-0. Time now for singles play. We will begin with the starting singles lineup for the Alabama Crimson Tide. Playing number 6 singles on court, number 6, Juliana Valero. Playing number 5 singles on court, number 5, Joanna Saba. Playing number 4 singles on court, number 4, Maddie Pethoff. Playing number 3 singles on court, number 3 for Alabama, Danielle Spearman. Playing number 2 singles on court, number 2, Andy Daniel. And playing number 1 singles on court, number 1 for the Crimson Tide is Aaron Radlett. The volunteer assistant coach is Keith Swinball. Assistant coach Shelley Godwin, and the head coach for the Crimson Tide is Jenny Mann. Now, ladies and gentlemen, the starting singles lineup for your Fighting Texas Aggies. Playing number 6 singles on court number 6, a junior from Moscow, Tina Boqua. Playing number 5 singles on court number 5, a junior from Santiago, Chile, Macarena Olivares. Playing number 4 singles on court number 4, a sophomore from Ecuador, Dominica Gonzalez. Playing number 3 singles on court number 3, a senior from Serbia, Sashka Gavrilovska. Playing number 2 singles on court number 2, a senior from Pune, India, Rutuja Bosley. And playing number 1 singles on court number 1 for the Aggies, a senior from Princeton, New Jersey, Rachel Pearson.
Yes, Rachel!
Strength and conditioning coach for Texas A&M is Tom Mulroy. Assistant coaches Jet Cash and Jeremy Efferding. And the head coach in year number 2 for your Aggies is Mark Weaver.
Thank you.
Thank you. jumping off.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wow.
Was it out?
They caught it, yeah.
I mean,
right here on the line. It was out.
Man. Keep it coming, girl. Keep it coming. Let's go.
Woo!
can we get Sarah over here? Sarah?
We need Cal. Jordan. Cal.
So, I'm just going to look at him right now.
Good.
A&M is now receiving a medical timeout.
Alabama to serve.
Thank you. shirt on. Put your shirt on. Put the shirt on.
I don't see.
What size are you? Let's go, let's fight. Show her the fight. It's all right, you got this.
Yeah.
again.
Make up,
Short work.
Thank you. That's right. Way to go, Maka! Great play, Maka. Smart, very smart. Keep it coming. All right. Looks good, Maka. Keep it coming. All right, way to go, Maka. Yeah, boy. Way to go, Maka.
That girl's got a lot of fire in her. I think she's got more fire in her than she does. It's just that we're playing. Marcus got a better placement of a shot. Okay. Marcus got a better placement of her shot. She's more precise in where she wants to put the ball. The back girl, as well as Magdalena moves, back and forth, that girl moves better. What they gave up.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes, baby. So big. So very big. Woo, yeah. Let it go, Micah. Oh yeah, baby! Oh yeah! Oh my God! Yeah, by about a foot.
Don't talk to me. He's talking to me. Don't talk to players.
She's hearing things. Yes! All right! So big, Micah. So big, girl. One more time. One more time. Here we go. No, we're through. We're going to head out. I was going to see if I couldn't get a hold of Sarah because I was not talking to that girl.
Right now?
Either.
Why? Doesn't matter?
Hey, Raph, my comment was not meant to the girl.
Well, I know, but that's fine. You can cheer for your team. You can't talk to her.
I was not talking to the girl is what I'm saying. Let's get out of here.
On the stadium side, ladies and gentlemen, today's final score, Texas A&M 5 and Alabama 2. A reminder for fans, the Aggies return to action here at the Mitchell Tennis Center coming up on April the 7th. That is a Friday. They'll be taking on Vanderbilt, number 10 ranked Vanderbilt, that is, starting at 4 o'clock. If you need information on that, you may find it at 12man.com. We wish safe travels to our friends from Alabama as they make their way back home. We ask that you please drive home safely as well. In fact, why not stick around and catch the end of the men's match? They are leading Ohio State 3-2 as we speak, and the action does continue. We will keep you posted throughout the afternoon on the action on the men's side. Thank you for your attendance. We'll see you April the 7th as the Aggies take on Vanderbilt.